as I walked along the supposed golden path, I was confronted by a mysterious specter. He pointed to the graveyard over on yonder hill. I paused in cosmic reflection, confused and wondering of how I came to die. I was confused, for if I was dead, how and why did I die? But I composed myself and decided I should face it. But I stood paralyzed on the supposed golden path, and I was confronted by a powerful demon force. They said it was the devil, and when he spoke, his words flowed like glowing lava from the mouth of a volcano. And I said, help me, Lord,
help me, Lord, help me, Lord.
I found myself in some kind of hell. But I did not believe in a heaven and hell, world in opposites kind of reality. And I gained control of myself, and I decided to press on. And as I walked along the supposed golden path, I was trembling with fear. Oh, the lions and wizards yet to come, I seen in the distance silver mountains rising high in the clouds, and a voice from above did whisper some shining answer from the womb.